Things are back to normal this morning at the Beale Memorial Library. The library downtown was evacuated for more than an hour last night after smoke began coming from the elevator area. People were told to go outside as city fire crews investigated. Officials say the engine in the elevator room overheated, but it did not catch fire. The crowd was let back in after about an hour.